Welcome in Craft and Design 3.0. I'm for my dear guys, for my dear audience. In this video, I will describe some different and much beautiful ideas of a cool woodworking project or cool woodworking different design for decoring purpose. My dear guys, when we talk about a cool woodworking project, then different question arise in our mind, like as what is a woodworking project, or what is a symmetrical position of woodworking, or what is a historical background of a woodworking, or how do you plan a woodworking project? My dear guys, a woodworking project involves creating items or structures using wood as a primary material. So this project can range from simple and functional item to intricate and decorative pieces. So woodworking projects often include a variety of skills such as measuring, cutting, shaping, joining, and finishing wood. So when we talk about woodworking, then woodworking, I say that woodworking is a skill of making items from wood and include cabinetry, furniture making, so wood carving, joinery, carpentry, and wood turning are also, it is also in a woodworking position. My dear guys, one my dear audience questioned me that what is the history of woodworking? What is the background, historical persons? The history of woodworking dates back to the dawn of the man. The first tools from early people were made from stone, bone, antlers, and other materials. As time went on, they found ways to make more sophisticated tools. But their primary focus remained on shaping wood into valuable objects such as utensils. So how do you plan a woodworking project? My dear guys, when you plan a woodworking project, first of all, envision and make a sketchup of the pieces and figure out how you are going to fasten pieces and what kind of techniques you will use. And thirdly, gather the tools that you will need. And fourth, determine the materials needed and prepare your wood. Carefully execute your project. Reflect on the process and different other. So what is what is the most important part of woodworking? Essential aspect of a woodworking project include careful planning, precise measurement, quality material, and skillful execution and attention to detail. So each stage from design to finishing touches contribute to the overall success and durability of the project. So what is the purpose of woodworking? Woodworking is a diverse and impressive craft, a crafting skill that can be used to create a thing as simple as a bird house to item as complex as homes and intricate artwork. So in this in-depth articles, you will learn about the many benefits that woodworking can provide you regardless of your goals and interest. So usage in a cool welding, cool woodworking project. Woodworking is a process of crafting of using wood to create objects such as furniture, cabinetry, musical instrument, and more. So a woodworker cuts, assembles, and finishes the wood to create a final product. But other techniques such as carving, shaping, and smoothing wood are often part of the work. So what country is known for woodworking, or is woodworking a form of art? Countries are known for high quality and craft woodworking include Italy, Japan, Germany, and the United States are also. Is woodworking a form of art? In the realm of design and craftsmanship, few endeavors hold the same blend of tradition. So thank you very much guys for watching my video. Once again, thank you very much.